old kennels and the new race kennels as well available here. So give the club a call if you need some more information. They're set to go here for race number two on tonight's card. Favourite the inside. Set and away. Well, missed it about a half length there. Weona Pete, very slow too. Woodley Guy and staying deep, and Weona Pete can push through with Ishmael Lady first corner and refresh three deep. Around them's took the front here. Now Ishmael Lady got in a tangle with Velocity Dory. They dropped out the back. Rosie Glinda joins those back with Woodley Guy. Refresh one length in front. Weona Pete, the big danger. Three to won't stop her trying hard in the straight, and refresh after Weona Pete again. Or Weona Pete just from refresh. Great run. About four away, Ishmael Lady third, and then Velocity Dory. Gap away in the field then to won't stop her, back with it, Rosie Glinda, and also Woodley Guy in 25.03.